This is one of my favorites. Suppose you have an air-filled balloon held beneath the surface of water by a weight, and you have just enough weight so that it doesn't bob back upward nor sink downward. It hovers right there. Then you slowly, ever so slowly, lower it deeper and deeper to right about here, and then you carefully let go. Will it rise back up to where it was? Will it stay where it is? Or will it sink to the bottom?